Welcome to the Li Ka-shing Faculty of Medicine, a big family of over 800 research postgraduate students and 130 plus years of proud history. Do take a bit of time to familiarize yourself with the facilities available to you by looking through our various orientation videos. I hope you will be aware and truly appreciate the world-class facilities available to you for your research. Now, I'm sure you are eager to start your research projects and laboratory work, but your research should not be only about the pursuit of knowledge on your own. Collaboration, broadening your horizon, and research networking, or just chit-chatting with your peers, are also important to your success as a scientific researcher. Now, scientific research nowadays mandates a team approach, and this is one of the reasons why our faculty puts a strong emphasis on the co-supervision of students with teachers from other departments. You're not alone in this journey, so please do use the expertise available to you across all our departments and the numerous core facilities that we have. The most important element for your success may be not only about intelligence or knowledge. As Einstein once said, it is not that I am so smart, it's just that I stay with the problem longer. So be passionate about what you do, be persistent. Research is a process of trial and error, so do not be afraid of failure. You must have the courage to accept and digest the criticisms on your research, be it from your supervisors, collaborators, or peers. Research is very hands-on. It's not just about the MPhil or PhD degree that you're pursuing. It is about a passion and a belief in generating new knowledge in the process of doing high quality research. The last and most important item that I want to mention is responsible conduct of research. It is our duty as researchers to be fully committed to the principle of honesty in conducting research, in communicating research findings to the research community and the public. The faculty will guide you through the process of learning about research integrity, and you are required to complete the compulsory graduate school course on responsible conduct of research for graduate students to confirm your probation. Again, welcome to Hong Kong UMed. Thank you for your commitment to discovery and collaboration. You have my best wishes as your assistant dean of research postgraduate studies, and most importantly, as a colleague in research. Lastly, my office door is always open, so if you feel like a chit-chat, come by.